In this video, we'll take a look at the satellite page on the Garmin GPS Map 66 series. Here we have the 66ST, and from the main menu down towards the bottom, we should see the satellite icon. We'll press enter to get in here, and we have lots of information. From the top, we have our current GPS position, and to the right, we have our GPS accuracy. Note here that we're inside, and we have an accuracy that seems to fluctuate between 3 meters in radius. Now this will be based on your environment, if you're outside, coverage, elevation, and because of that the elevation might go up, might go down, but the best you can get nowadays with consumer devices is about 3 meters. Next up is our time and our elevation, and next we have our satellite. Now when we have our satellite represented in the rings, you can see here we have north, south, east, and west, and we are receiving signals from various satellites which have their numbers inside, and the signal strength is represented down here. And satellites that are further out on the ring are pretty much at the horizon, but the more towards the middle the satellites are, the more they are pointing straight up. So lots of information there. Let's go into the menu and take a look at some of the options. First of all, we can use the GPS turned off. This is usually when we go into stores and we're running demos, we'll have the GPS off because you can't receive any signals typically. But we can turn that back on. And you notice when I turn back on the satellite or the receiver, you notice how the accuracy will fluctuate. That's why you'll see some functions like average waypoint, so that you want to stay in a certain position for a certain amount of time so that you can average your waypoint so that you get the best accuracy as possible. All right, let's move on to track up. Track up just changes the your display. Notice now we're west, north, and east. You can just leave that to north up. Next up is our multicolor. So instead of having one color for each satellite, we have them represented in a different color. And finally, we have our satellite setup. You can access this screen from the setup menu, but you can quickly get to it here. I'll go into the satellite system here in a second, but note that we have the WAAS, or Wide Area Augmentation System. About 15 years ago, depending on your location, you might want to turn this on to get a signal boost from terrestrial stations. But nowadays, with the receivers as good as they are, you may not need to ever turn this on, but you might have to depending where you are. Now, let's go into our satellite system. Notice here by default, we have the base American GPS satellite network selected. But based on the model, we have the 66ST. We have the option to enable the GPS plus the GLONASS, which is the Russian satellite system, or the GPS plus the GALILEO, which is the European satellite system. Now, I understand that if you have the inReach version of the 66, you may have a different list here. So if you want to confirm that in the comments, that'd be great. But let's choose GALILEO, for example. But now this is going to receive signals from both satellite systems. By doing this, it might affect battery life. And also, it might take quite a bit of time to receive satellites from both systems. Now, you can see here that we are in our GPS satellite network, and you can see the satellites that are being received right now. In order to see which ones are the GALILEO, all you have to do here is go to the right or to the left. And like I said, this will probably take quite a few minutes to get a couple signals, if we're going to get any signals at all, depending on your location. Usually I get a couple from GALILEO, very few from the GLONASS system in my location. So I usually just keep it to the traditional North American system. And just go back and go right there. And there you go. I won't go into the demo system. You can just go to the store and they'll have it turned on there. But basically that is how you get around the satellite page on your Garmin GPS Map 66 series.